that means he doesn't give me a lot of trouble. But Corey, I think this year, really worked on his technique. We didn't see a lot of huge time drop, but we did see a lot of improvement in the stroke. And I think as he comes in next year, as he gets more muscles and he's working in the off season, that we're going to see some big time drops on him because he's really worked on his technique this year. So